He is simply a child of the era, you know, from his Newgrounds roots, newgrounds.com, making flash animations, mm-hmm. making music, ending up understanding once again at a very early time what people wanted. They wanted something fucking simple, cool, and fun, recognizable. There is the generational impact of Crank That. There's a speed run to make it in Fruity Loops with all the default packaging. You don't need to download any plugins.
Hey, the song and the dance.